Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with Spider-Man and the X-Men. And we're gonna kill the Sentinel. This guy doesn't seem that bad at all. Which you saw in my last attempt at fighting him. Careful, so if I get to the point where my health is low and I can't really shoot anymore, then I'm fucked. Oh, there we go. Well done, Cyclops. Alright, time to move on. So we've got Spider-Man, we got Gambit, and that fucking Juggernaut fight. I'm probably just gonna save Juggernaut for last. And I'm pretty sure Gambit's really hard. So I guess that leaves Spider-Man. Alright, let me get reacquainted with Spider-Man here. It just feels like on this level there's just danger at every corner. God damn it. Hopefully they're nice enough to give me checkpoints in this level. Yeah. Of course not. Spider sense. Shit. Oh god. Oh god. Health would be nice right about now. How do I get back up? Aha! How the hell am I gonna get that without dying, though? Not even bothering. Be doing is getting those like gold spiders, because I don't see a way out other than doing that. It's going up here won't do anything for me. Oh, so I'm supposed to go back that way? Maybe? Okay. Maybe this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Wait, no, this is back the way it came. I'm supposed to go this way. Ah. Thank you. Alright, well, at least Spider-Man can really make his health last. It also means his levels are the longest. Oh, what the fuck? I think this is that boss. I think this is the boss. Ah. I have no health for this. Please give me a checkpoint of some sort. Please. Oh my god. Oh, this is agony. Who thought this was a good idea to just have no checkpoints whatsoever? Like, I know this was, you know, the thing in game design at the time, because it artificially lengthens the game, but god. Now that I have a better handle on what I'm doing here. Those gold spiders aren't worth it. Oh. Oh, I forgot about that health. Oh, it's fine. Oh, all right. That wasn't a lot of health. Backtrack though. To do this. There's no way back up there, right? Oh, maybe. Okay, awesome. Alright, we're in pretty decent shape now. Okay, that guy's actually surprisingly easy. He's almost like evil Iron Man. Alright, now how do I get up? Whoops. I don't trust that they're giving me a lot of health here. There's a... Damn it. This is a long level. Oh, fucking hell. What is that thing? Am I supposed to be picking up the thing that's dropping or just shooting it? Well done, Spidey. Yes. I got through that relatively painlessly. It just took a while. Alright, we'll continue with Spider-Man in the next episode. So, if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And we're still going.